voyage is written. The inhabitants of the earth have been made drunk with her blood. And I saw her sit upon a hairy beast, and she held forth a golden chalice full of the filthiness of her fornications. And upon her forehead was written, "Behold, I am great mother of harlots and all abominations of the earth."